Now I'm going to show you how to fill it up. What I'm going to use today is the Vampire Red from Private Reserve Inc. Those of you who do not know, the Private Reserve brand has been bought over by Yafa Company, which is the company that also owns Conklin and Monteverdi. And so now it's in production again. So, all right. That's happy news to all those who like Private Reserve inks, and new colors are coming out already very quickly. So do look out from our channel to see the new colors that are appearing. So what I need is the eyedropper from the box, then we can fill up these inks. All right. So first I need to take out the pen. All right. And then as shown earlier, we take out and then we're gonna remove the front section. So when we remove it, you can see it's the rubber gasket, and then you can see the piston at the back as well. All right, but this was made to become an eyedropper pen, not mainly as a piston filler, so we will not show that part today. So Vampire Red is one of the more popular and famous ink from the Private Reserve range. I don't know what you can see. Does it look like blood that's gonna be drying up soon? Yeah, so that's why it's called Vampire Red. So this is the supply eyedropper. Alright, from the box. To create a vacuum action, of course, you squeeze in first to force out the air. As you release, then the ink will be drawn up. Okay, so we'll just follow the instructions. Okay, since we are all newbies in filling up an eyedropper, okay, not many eyedroppers around these days. So just now I was having some difficulty with the eyedropper, but now I have actually extended the rubber piece and extended it. It works better now. So I can actually push out the ink correctly. Just now I was struggling like crazy. Now it works correctly. So in case your eyedropper gets jammed or something like that, you can pull off the bulb, the rubber bulb, and make sure that it clears properly. The ink should flow nicely up and down. Fill it up almost to the brim. Okay, I'm now gonna tighten it. So I'm just tightening in the clockwise direction. Okay, those of you who prefer, you can hold the front section and twist the bottom of the barrel instead if you feel that's more secure for you. Okay, now it's a bit tighter, I can flip it to the side. Then you can see it's tightened up. Okay. So I can compare. You have a brand new pen, maybe I'll just show you how another brand new piece looks like. This is another piece, new one. So it's a different series, but you can see itself. The gasket, you can see. Okay, so let's go ahead and tighten it. Okay, then it's filled already. Then of course, if you see the instruction next after you've tightened, so the instruction here is written such that they're telling you to twist the barrel instead. What I did was to twist the front section, either way, whichever way you're more comfortable with. Then you're supposed to release the bottom tail slightly. So this part, when it's new, is fully tightened. You can just release a little bit.